putting in them. Yeah, we are having a great time.
Oh God, I hope we don't flip down.
Oh. No,
we're
going
to auto mode with it, can't we?
I hope so. Yeah.
Money too. say it anyway, today's another day to find you shying away. I'll be coming for your love, okay? Take on me. Take me on. In a day or two, Black Rock City will be gone. Oh, the things that you say, is it life or just to play my worries away? You're all the things that I've got to remember. You're shying away. I'll be coming for you anyway. Take on me. Take me on. Black Rock City will live on and on!
Unfortunately, you can't make it today, but they're here behind you, and they'll all be raising their glasses to you and eating sausage rolls in your honour. Just short of 2 years ago, when Simon and Joe came back from Burning Man in 2010, Simon and I were out for cocktails one night, and he just said to me, "I'm going to get married at Burning Man. I love this girl and I want to marry her." I couldn't have felt prouder. My best mate was getting married. Just knew that this was totally right, and they're so great together. So before we begin everything, I just want to say thank you guys for asking me to officiate. It's such an honour, and I'll treasure this for the rest of my life. Thank you. So as you can probably tell, this is not a particularly traditional wedding, and some roles have been a little bit reversed. So it stands to reason that the bride has a best woman rather than a best man. And so I'd like to now read a quick message from Karen in Thailand to you. There are many tales to tell about Joe when we were at school. Joe was my partner in crime. Not any intended crimes, but more a series of ridiculous events and situations that we seemed to get ourselves into. For instance, the time we decided that the top of the Downs would be a great place for a barbecue. You know what's coming, don't you, Joe? We busied ourselves collecting various cooking ingredients, implements, and of course a barbecue. All of this was popped into an old bread crate and bunged into the boot of Joe's lovely Riley Elf car. Soft top down, we headed for the hills. We found a lovely little spot and discussed the usefulness of all the bracken surrounding, great for starting a fire. Being good citizens, we decided to put the barbecue onto the bread crate so as not to leave a burn mark on the picnic bench. Our barbecue took light very quickly, and soon we were ready for the sausages. But a peculiar smell was wafting, and a few onlookers gathered. It was then that we realised that the bread crate had started to melt, and that the thick melted plastic was dripping onto the table below. The table was a write-off in seconds, and as we panicked and flapped around, trying to clear our stuff away without attracting any more attention, the sparks took to the wind and nearly set the bracken and the whole hilltop alight. I don't remember eating any food, but as mobile phones were not yet invented, we got away without being reported by any of the open-mouthed onlookers. Crime two involves constantly arriving home at 2 a.m, when nothing in the town we lived in was open later than 11 p.m. This had my mum in a constant state of perplexity. How can it have taken you 2 hours to do a 30-minute walk from the pub? Was a question I never really had the answer to. We were doing cartwheels down the white lines of the road, and we got carried away staring at the night sky through the leaves of a big willow tree. When said out loud, it didn't seem possible, but we could actually pass 2 hours this way quite easily, and did most weekends as we weaved our way home from the King's Head pub. been drinking partners from about the age of 16 onwards, of course, got us into a fair amount of trouble. It involved the obligatory job as a best friend, that of holding hair out of sick, and finding each other when we drifted off from a party to snog someone. With Joe, the snogging quite often resumed straight after, or even during the puking. But she didn't get any complaints, just the same. And this is straight from Karen's heart. I'm sorry, Joe, that I'm not there for you at your wedding, as you did so much for me at mine. From witness to driver, to flower arranger and decorator of the boat. You were so busy that you nearly missed the boat as we pulled away from the reception. Not very many people will forget the sight of you in your lovely fairy dress, legging it down the jetty and taking a giant leap onto the boat. All in all, you have been a great friend to me and no doubt the people around you today. I will be thinking of you and wish you and Simon all the very best for your married life together. All my love, Sparrow.
No.
helps, and that feeling is mutual, of course. And that's where it comes down to. That's why I want to spend the rest of my life with this man. So I say, let's bring it on. Let's spend the rest of our lives together. Thank you.
These are mine. Fill up my cup, mazel tov. Look Let's paint the town. We'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. And do it. And do it.
Let's live it up.
And do it. And do it. And do it. Do it. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Cause I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like oh my god.
Like oh my god.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's kick it off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov. Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, and do it, and do it, let's live it up, and do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, do it, do it, do it. Here we come, here we go, we gotta rock,
rock, rock, rock, rock.
Easy come, easy go, now we on top,
top, top, top, top.
Feel the shot, body rock, rock it, don't stop,
down, 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 down.
Round and round, up and down, around the clock.
Ha ha ha.